So, Mr. Harry Billups, who is the GOAT? Is Scottie Pippen the GOAT? Or is MJ the GOAT? Pippen got 6 rings. There's a lot of debate about Pippen that needs more credit. So, I know when they went to different teams, Pippen went to the playoff, Jordan didn't. Then they say, oh, Jordan was old. Man, Pippen was old too. So, but, you know, I'm not a hater. MJ is definitely one of my favorites. And I'm not, I usually play NBA Live, so I'm not that good at this 2K. Just giving it a chance. And these rosters aren't 100% accurate, but they took a lot to get Jordan on the Wizards. Scottie Pippen's on the Blazers for sure. Pippen definitely did his shit. I understand the argument that Pippen is the GOAT. But, you know, MJ was special. Now here's Jordan. He's got 5. Larry Hughes went to the finals with LeBron. Larry Hughes went to the playoffs with Iverson, I believe. Could be wrong, but I think that's documented, maybe. But Michael Jordan and Larry Hughes didn't go to the playoffs together. So that's documented as well. Like they say, it depends on how you look at the stats and the numbers. Who's the GOAT?
Six on the shot clock, 14 feet away. Answering in with the rebound. Outside Jordan. Passes it to Leitner. Back to Jordan. This one for 3. And again, Washington no good.
They're fortunate to be in front given how shaky he's been from the fortnight.
Smith from the double team. Screen by Grant. Trailblazers moving the ball around. That ties the game.
They're excellent team basketball. Use the screen to free themselves up and drill the jump shot.
Jordan against Smith. Sabonis grabs the board. Hit his foot. And the ref saying he kicked it. Jordan's drawn just 2 free for the field. Right there, 25%. Stoudemire drawing the double team. Smith outside. And another 3 for Clinton.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. It's just great ball movement.
Wizards trained by 3. They need a good offense. Shot to stop the run.
Here he comes, and there he goes.
Oh, look at him punish that rim. And the replay presented a push by Underline. Unleash chaos. Great stop and some great basketball going on. Sabonis, no good.
Well, the defense paying no attention at all to him, and all he can do is throw up a quick ouch.
Here's Jordan. No problem on the jump ring close. Jordan's got nine.
Listen, Kev, this guy, one of the more reliable scorers in the league, night in and night out.
6 second difference between shot and game. Smith, the pass to Stoudemire. Screen by Green. Stoudemire dishes to Pippen. Pippen is double. No one near Smith as he lets it go.
I'm not saying that he's going to go down.
Chuck began his commentary. This is just the GOAT title. Sorry, I'm pretty focused. Still learning.
Get the right finish hard with two hands on that stuff. Stoudemire up top over Hughes. Got it off in time, but it's no good. And don't go away.
So this is the GOAT title matchup. Pippen versus Jordan. Quest for who's the real GOAT, Pippen or Jordan. I know what the numbers say, I know what the stats say, but Pippen's presence got through 6 rings, as well as Michael Jordan's presence.
And so especially with it, they got Sabonis, Anthony is out there with Wells, then it's Pippen, and it's Shrimp at the fourth spot. That's the group of the Denver Trailblazers. And three from Jordan, here he's at home from 4 range. Jordan's got the open basket here in the second quarter for Washington. Trailblazers trail by 3. Anthony kicks to Wells. Sabonis, and it's blocked by Jordan.
Yes.
Sabonis.
Get your selfie cup.
Shots good from the strike.
Boy, how outstanding at the line has this guy been? One of the best free throw shooting big men you will ever find.
Here's Jordan. One shot missing. And the Trailblazers going the other way. Anthony gets the pick. Now the dish to Brown. That ball. Nice speed that time from Scotty Pippen. Wells has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3. The drive by Jordan, and so he moves a trip to the line. Officials on the contact, they will shoot 2.
That's an incredible idea. You gotta get right to the rim right there. That's your only option.
First trip to the line for him here. Shrimp dishes to Pippen. Wells in the corner. From deep, that's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
Yeah, that's 2 straight. 3 goals.
And sticking right with it, gets the foul with the bucket, and he'll go to the line.
If you're right in amongst the trees, you have got to be aggressive.
Well, he went all in there. He embraces the challenge and somehow finishes with the layup.
And the free throw, no good.
They're showing a lot more aggressiveness now after making a 0 trip to the line in the first quarter.
Jordan leading the way. Oh, he got fancy with that one.
Yeah, maybe trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open. And here in the second, 2 minutes gone by. Shrimp a screen on Jordan. Here's Ogden, and the Trailblazers get another one right there.
Man, they are going toe-to-toe here tonight, guys. This looks like a heavyweight fight.
It really is.
And guys, that's not as easy as he made it look. You've got to have some skills to pull that
out. He's got plenty of those, that's for sure. Keeps it to Shrimp. Feeds to Anthony. Up top Shrimp, and there's the pass to Sabonis. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Ogden's shot is off, and it's Washington's ball. Here's Jordan. They get it back. Tries again, and that one drops. Jordan's got 12 now in this quarter.
Boy, what a quarter for this guy. Just give him the basketball and get out of the way.
Now the feed to go. Pass to Sabonis. And that one hits back on.
You see the struggles he's having. And a good example there of why it's important to change ends quickly.
Well, that's how you attack in transition.
Dishes it to Brown. Tries it for 19. Washington with the rebound. Lakers got 3 rebounds now in this one. Outside Jordan. A few opportunities so far at the free throw line. He's made one, he's missed two. He broke with Jordan.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Trailblazers trail by 6. Guys are looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lead off.
Screen by Grant. Pass to Sabonis. 6 to shoot. He kicks it to Bell. And again, Washington running the clock in transition.
You have got to be kidding.
Hey, talk about taking things in your own hands. Seconds left now here in the second. Broke loose and stolen by Jordan. And that basket pushes the lead to double digits. And now a 10-point Washington lead.
A solo alley-oop? That's not something we see too often.
The time perfectly. Caught the defense totally off guard. This is a draw to end the crowd. Listen,
just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
A nice shot by Jordan.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
Tipped away and stolen by Jordan. With 1 on the clock, and then Jordan slams
it in. Y'all see where this is going.
This is ridiculous.
MJ is probably the GOAT. Pippen is great. But we'll never know. We'll never know who's the true GOAT.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, y'all. Ernie Johnson here with Shaq and Kenny the Jet. Welcome to the 2K Sports Halftime Show. A pretty close game for the Wizards throughout the first quarter. They saw their